My name is Jinbo Li. I'm a student at Zhongzheng University. My topic is detection of territory of arteries stenosis fever, which are used in stethoscope. Stethoscope is like this. The plaque will reduce the blood flow, and when the plaque breaks off, will cause the stroke. We think it is feasible to use the electronic stethoscope to record and analyze the sound of artery. So our methodology is to speed of the sound to the part. One part is high frequency part, and contain the bridge component, and the low frequency part is we use the low frequency part to find the first heard sound, and we will use the first sound location to take the measurement to calculation the potential, and the result is we can see the normal and abnormal different from the potential. So, thank you very much.